Academy youth football team, which remains lost in Luang Cave of Chiang Rai province, and has blessed rescuers working to save the 13 lives. In the prayer, the Supreme Patriarch pointed to soldiers, volunteers, citizens, and foreign volunteers at Luang Cave as an affirmation of the unity of the Thai people and their compassion during time of crisis, lauding all working to rescue the 12 youths and their coach. His Majesty the King on June 29th graciously assembled monks to lead the nation's Buddhists in a prayer session and to share merit. He asked the Thai people to embrace compassion and study Buddhist teachings so that they may fortify their minds and be equipped to deal with life's obstacles. Prayers were also devoted to rescue workers and all officials taking part in the effort to rescue the 12 boys and their coach, still missing.